Been real good the first two games with nothing to show for it.
Devils wearing their black jerseys for the first time this year. They start with Nico Hischier, Andre Palat, and Alexander Holtz listed as the top line today. Here's all different spots through the first three games, trying to find his role after four goals during the preseason this year. Hamilton holds it in. Wrist shot on Stolarz. Big rebound in front. Net's empty. Hischier flips it up over the top of Stolarz, and it doesn't go.
Take a look at the replay as Devils get a real good opportunity. There's the shot. Rebound comes out. Hischier hunts it down. There's determination. Generator of offense on this team, and they just hope what we've been harping upon, that some of these guys start to finish.
Jakob Silverberg puts one in right off the faceoff, and the Ducks strike first, 7:57 in.
And we've talked about how good Erik Hall has been in the faceoff circle. Loses this one to Lundestrom, and look at Silverberg, just smart, quick little release. And eludes Blackwood. This is a quick shot. It's one of those times you need to win a draw. They lose it, and now they got to come 200 feet.
One change on the top power play unit for this game. Dawson Mercer joins the top unit. Jack Hughes in tight, trying to stick it home, and Stolarz makes the save. So it's Mercer, Hughes, Bratt, Hischier, and Hamilton, your five this time around.
It seems to find him on his stick a lot. He'll try to put it home off the stick of Stolarz.
Taking it back for the Devils. 3-on-2 with Hughes. Hughes in. Hischier down low. Wood is stoned again. Stolarz flops on top of it after his sixth save already.
But he makes a pretty nice fake shot pass to Miles Wood. Stolarz reads this extremely well. Gets across. Looked like a sure goal.
McTavish to the outside. Odd angled shot. Blackwood hugs the post. Straight up, good look for Fowler. He blasts it wide. Rebound in front, score!
Silverberg.
Jakob Silverberg again. His second in the opening 13-plus minutes.
It's tough for Mercer to handle and get it on his stick, but it still almost goes in. And look at this, Karam off the backboards. After the shot from Fowler.
Blackwood lost his stick as well. And a good poke check from Adam Henrique knocks it back out to center. Here's Hughes, feathering one. Sharon Govich's backhanders waffled away by Stolarz. Comes to McLeod. A clearance could basically end the period. They don't get it out. Comes into Strome. Cross ice. Zegras skips away. Second chance for McLeod to clear it. This time the Devils get it out to Bastion. 3 seconds to go. Bastion at the buzzer.
Oh.
And Stolarz makes his
12th
and best save to close out the first period.
Maybe that surprises some people, but obviously the Penguins, pretty deep team.
Oh, wide open in front, and there's Blackwood making a huge save.
Well, mark that one down if the Devils are going to come. The Ducks get the puck. Pass right in front to Strome. Nice save there. That was Klingberg.
Zegras up top for Terry again. Now Klingberg into the slot. Strome bats at it. Takes a high hop. McTavish's shot. No. Blackwood just got a piece of another, and it trickled inches wide of the post. Graves and Hamilton, those are the five on the ice there. Now Dawson Mercer to the offensive end. Mercer back for Hughes, who's extending his shift here. Graves in tight again. Pulls the trigger, no. Rebound, score! Devils on the board, and it's Andre Palat's first goal in New Jersey.
Ducks penalty kill goes in behind Blackwood, and wide fortune for the Devils, but Jack Hughes spins back, makes a nice play to Graves. Ducks get it out on a nice play from Leeson. Good poke check.
Brett Leeson, the newest Duck, claimed off waivers from Washington last week. Palata backhander, Stolarz just got a piece. In this second period, Holtz started the game on the line with Palat and Hischier. Oh, stretch pass beats everybody. Former Devil Adam Henrique is in, and he hits the post with the backhander.
What a move by Henrique. If he works, he can defend too, and that's what he's doing so far.
Klingberg cross ice to Kulikov. Here's Silverberg looking for the hat trick. It's redirected. Oh, what a save by Blackwood. Sprawling out to Stone Lundestrom on the rebound.
Silverberg with the blast. It's blocked initially and gets to Blackwood. But look at the reactionary save as Lundestrom is right there. Thinks he's got a sure goal as he lunges to poke that puck into the...
right off the faceoff. Blackwood called upon to make a big save. Hamilton cross ice for Siegenthaler, takes a bounce on him, and he'll cycle it back behind goal once more. Palat lets it ride to Brad again. Brad puts it through, and Stolarz had to fight through trees. Hischier scores on the rebound. Nico Hischier's first of the year ties the game.
We got to take a look one more time, and it ends up right to Hischier. Great work along the wall from Palat. Good job up high from Hamilton Siegenthaler. Just getting pucks down low. You saw the quick wrister toward the net. And where does this puck land? Nobody really knew, but it's right on the stick of Nico Hischier as inside position.
Quick bookkeeping on that Hischier goal. Assist for Jesper Bratt and Jonas Siegenthaler. Fourth assist this year for Bratt. And now here comes Jack Hughes. Hughes is in. He deeks. Jack Hughes. Oh, he's turned away.
Oh, my. What a save.
Stolarz with the pad. Hughes back in front. Slides it across for Mercer. Stolarz got him once more. Dawson Mercer to the offensive end. Hughes free in front. Great chance for Sharon Govich, and it danced off his stick. And then Stolarz pads. 30-16. Hamilton shots deflected, and the rebound just trickled past Brad. 29 saves now for Stolarz, who's been very good in his return to New Jersey. Cross ice score! Dougie Hamilton from Jesper Bratt. Devils lead!
What a backhand pass from Jesper Bratt to Dougie Hamilton, who's a right-handed defenseman, slips over and gets lost on the left side. Great work up top and puck possession by Nico Hischier. There's an initial shot from Dougie Hamilton. But the Devils, since the second period, have been relentless on retrieving the puck. They've got good legs. They're fired up. They take a 3-2 lead. Look at this pass by Bratt right through the seam. And
Siegenthaler had a stick of McTavish tied up in front. Strom down low. Terry walking in again. Improves his angle, and Blackwood comes up big.
Great puck movement by the Ducks power play. Troy Terry, 6 points in his first three games. And Blackwood comes up huge. As you see, Terry receives that pass down low. Has a lane. Gets himself. You've got to play the game loosely. You got to play it reactionary. But having said that, there's a time and place where you just got to get the puck out of your zone. And far too often, last year, even the first couple of games here, you see them hang on to the puck a little too long.
There's Mercer off the crossbar and in! And Dawson Mercer's on the board! Devils by two!
Devils hungry on the puck off the draw. They don't win the draw necessarily, but Jack Hughes keeps the play alive. Devils get on the loose puck. There's help off the faceoff as well. Nifty little pass out in front by Sharon Govich, and it bounces right to Mercer. And look at how he just kind of sandwiches this puck under the crossbar over the right shoulder of Stolarz.
Hamilton drops it. Hischier over for Bratt. Bratt delaying, and his pass deflected away by Fowler. Hamilton turns it right back over for the Devils. Hischier's got it in, looking for Bratt. Stolarz slides over to deny Jesper Bratt his first goal of the season.
Game. And actually, even in the struggles of the first two games, there's Hamilton. He did.
Yep.
Shattenkirk deflected that pass, and Hamilton actually batted it at a...
New Jersey has its first points of the season, 4 unanswered.
And the Devils faithful let them hear it for the effort in that second period. They weren't too happy in the first, as you heard some blues, rightfully so maybe. But they got them going.